Since space communication was launched in the 50s, it has used radio frequency. The Lunar Atmosphere and Dust Environment Explorer would trial laser frequency for communication. Laser would use 35% less power than comparable radio frequency apparatus. Laser would send 6 times more data than radio and would offer increased signal stability. If successful, the laser technology would allow the transmission of high definition and 3D imaging.